You have to realize that the best lessons come from the mistakes. If you're dealing with something where it's a painful result and you reflect on it with an objectivity, it helps you struggle. Struggling in ideas is just like struggling in the gym. I mean, it gets you stronger. No pain, no gain. So if you can't struggle well, you won't stop the bad things coming at you. You're just going to be weaker. And when you're weaker, you're going to be less successful.